get started on our first light bulb.
Last week's feature winner, and Terry Schlitz, a couple of lights off. Looks like we are around now. Okay, the yellow will pop. Lee Hamilton Auto, Burns and Lumber, Sparky's Bar, Pepsi, Gerald Payne, Abbott's, Sing White Glass, Flick's Construction, Judy Mason, Wall Measuring, and Stock. Winner of our modified heat race is Mike Garhoff. Modified heat race win at the number 28 car, Terry Myers. From Quincy, Illinois, some of his sponsors include Best Kept Lawns, Abbott's Auto Supply, and Baseball Cards, etc. That's 45-year-old Terry Myers from Quincy.
Yeah.
modified drivers out right now. It looks like up on the pole is going to be the number 63 car, Brady Ebbinghaus Jr. Next to him is the number 5 car, Chuck Carter. Back on row 2 is the number 28 car, Chuck Carter.
Chuck Hall. And they get the green as the lead man down.
25, the Joe Oak Bobover car coming around on turn four in the third. And the 27 car of Matt Rose is moving this way on up. Going back into turn one and two, it's going to be number 32 car, 39 cars, 27 Bob Hightower, 66 Bob Hoover, and the 27 Matt Rose. They head back into turn three and four. Rose is going to take the low side, trying to get around the 66 of Bob Hoover, but Hoover gets around the 77 Bob Hightower. Logan Townsend as well, fighting with Gratz to get around the West Mayfield car as they make their way back to turn 3 and 4. Mayfield passing into the Gratz car as he comes out of turn 4.
Thank you. We're looking for a modified 10-man and a backstretch flagman. It'll be Bob Scott or a Chandler Jug. After race tonight, you're in rest in those positions. Modified A Trophy Dash coming up right now. Harry K. Allen sitting on the ball.
Thank you.
Tom Long comes away with tonight's late model trophy dash win. Tom Long from Payson, Illinois.
Warm tonight. What'd you say? I know you got a lot of sponsors, but whip through them real quick. I'd like to thank Waco Motors, Triple R Machine Shop, Abbott Supply, Dugout Lounge, and I hope I didn't miss any.
All right, well, good luck to you tonight, Dave.
Thank you.
Okay, coming up, another Missouri driver here, and that's Gary Wilson. Yeah, because we're under these speakers, a little bit of feedback. It's just so hot out here tonight, a little different.
Yeah, it is.
I guess it's August, it ought to be hot. Want to say a quick thank you to your sponsors?
Yeah, I'd like to thank Ed Gall and Daryl Evans for giving me a chance to drive this nice car.
All right, of course, this is the car that Cletus usually drives?
Yeah.
How's he get along?
He's doing a lot better. He's having a little trouble with one eye, but he's recovering real good.
All right, well, good luck to you.
Yeah, thanks.
Continuing the role of Missouri Drum members here, going over to Darren Walker at Curryville. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, how are you, Bob?
I'm just fine. I want to say a quick thank you to your sponsor.
Ron Dye, he's a car owner. He's the sole sponsor, but we should like to pick up some.
Well, a little advertising right there for you. Looking for a good run tonight?
I hope so. We've had a dry spell. It's been almost 4 weeks since we finished one, so we're
good. Track feels like it's in good shape.
Good real tack, it'll be fast. Well, for a good run.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
All right, got an Illinois driver finally coming up here. Terry Schlippman out of Mendon. Can he fill a genuine draft car? Get a big response here.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my car owner, David Moss at Moss Enterprise, Mississippi Bell, sponsor of Miller Beer, Coward Food of Minden, and Wendy's Bar of Minden, and Derek Smith at Quincy Mall.
All right, well, good luck to you tonight.
Thanks.
All right, last week's feature winner coming up here, Ryan Bergie. They picked up the win last week, going for two in a row.
Hope so, that's the plan anyway.
Track feels a little on the tacky side.
A lot different was last week, that's for sure.
Thank you, sponsors, real quick.
I'd like to thank Bergie Auto Parts, Auto House Quincy, Griffin Motor Works, Advanced Chiropractic.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Guy picked up a win Friday night at Moberly, and he's going to try to make a very good weekend. That's Mark Bernstorff. Good evening.
Good evening.
You think the track's in good shape like everybody else?
It's definitely going to be fast.
All right, why don't you say a quick thank you to your sponsor?
I'd like to thank Lakeview Restaurant, Jim City Ready Mix, Pepsi Cola, Rock Solid Cold Guard, Turner Brothers Garage, and Rick's Transit Repair.
All right, Lakeview Restaurant. Well, good luck to you, Nut.
Thank you.
All right, saw the sign out there. It's an Anchor Steam on tap. It's the mayor from San Francisco. Somebody told me that was. I don't know that I know that. Coming up to Terry Gallagher out of New London. You and Dick bring all the team with you from Missouri?
Well, we have to bring some people over here. We need to thank those people who've been faithful to us.
Tell you what, it's been a tough summer for everybody I know, but I'm sure you're looking out to coming out here and putting on a good show for everybody, as always.
Well, we've got a good racetrack tonight. It'll be fast.
And good luck to you.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Okay, moving on to a guy who picked up his first team win tonight, Jason Frankel. Good evening.
Hi.
God, they're yelling for you. Must be pretty happy. Feel good? You get that win under your belt?
Yeah, first one feels pretty good.
All right, why don't you thank your sponsors real quick?
I'd like to thank Triple R Machine Shop, Joe Gower's Waco Motors, Benny Heinz 3H Construction, Abbott's Auto Parts, and King Data Processing.
Good luck, Dave. Coming up to the number three car, Ron Elby out of Augusta. Getting some races back in under your belt now, I think.
Yeah, we're working on it.
So, and coming back strong. Tell you what, the track sure feels good tonight.
I hope it's darn nice.
All right, thanks for watching real quick.
Okay, we got the Athlete Foot in Quincy Mall. We have Hardy here in Quincy. We have Chuck Auto Center. We have Bob Bruce 88 Towing in Camp Point. And we have Dave Moore and Ron Elby Auto Center.
Good luck, Chief. Thank you. All right, finally, Mike Dyke out of Frederick, Illinois, who picked up a heat race win tonight. Good evening, sir.
Hi there.
Oh, I'm just fine. How about yourself?
I'm doing fine.
I sweat off a few pounds tonight, aren't you?
I do, Rick.
Why don't you thank your sponsors real quick?
B&B Livestock Supply, Ron's Auto Body, and Napa Rushville.
All those are out of Rush?
Yes, they are.
We pick up that heat race win. Best of luck to you tonight.
Okay, thank you.
All right, everybody, these are your racers for the feature tonight. Give them a great big hand. They'll put on a good show for you tonight. This track is tacky. It's going to be fast. It's going to be one heck of a run here tonight at Quincy Raceway. Right now, we're gonna thank somebody who's been a big part of tonight. As we told you, it's Clark Oil Racing Night here at Quincy Raceways. And of course, we've got our people here from Winston and RJR who also help out a lot. I'm gonna turn things over right now to Mark Reidinger of the Winston Racing Series. He's gonna help us out tonight. Good evening, sir.
Thank you very much. Great to be here. And NASCAR Winston Racing Series, proud to be in Quincy tonight. And tonight's a special night for us, Clark Oil Night, and I'd like to present from RJR Sales, Jerry Everhart, who's going to make a special presentation to our Grand Marshal this evening. From Clark Oil, Kevin Dyke.
I'd like to thank all our fans and our customers for coming out tonight. We appreciate your business, and we want to see these guys do a great job of racing. Thanks, Jerry and RJ Reynolds and Quincy Raceway.
Jerry, I say a couple words on behalf of RJ Reynolds.
Thank everybody for coming out. Thank Clark Oil for tonight. Thank Mark for coming up from Winston-Salem. Thank you.
All right, well, we appreciate you guys all being here. Give these guys a big hand, too. And now we're about to get things started, ladies and gentlemen. As our racers get ready to get around the track, would you please rise as we honor our country with tonight's national anthem.
Crane and the Dale behind that thing. Come on around and the lead. They're going to get
out of the car, according to race officials, he's out of the car right now. He seems to be all right after that little mishap that he went into the wall very hard. Corey Haley. Back bar seat. Corey Haley is for you at the snack bar. So the crew members who are there on the backside of the track right now are checking out the wrecked vehicle of Ron and Elby sitting down there right now, right outside the pit gate.
Class.
RJR are going to be presenting the late model winner tonight. Terry Gallagher from New London, Missouri comes away with tonight's late model feature win. His sponsors include Ron's Tire Service, Yancey Auto Salvage, American Made, and OHS Auto Supply. Terry Gallagher gets out of his car shaking his head.
Thank you.
Woodworth will be at the back. Barry J. Allen and Hank Galante will get a close-up start behind Mike Carhoff. Thank you.
here on Clark Oil Night. He'll give the trophy presentation from the guys at Clark Oil. Also, R.J. Reynolds and the Winston Racing Series, all those folks here tonight helping us out. So Mike Karloff going to get out of his car. Everybody give him a big hand. Mike picked up the big victory here tonight. Really a big win, about a half pound, about a quarter track lead for Angelaje to finish second. Mike Karloff can put on the Orange Park Racing hat. His sponsors include Lee Hamilton Auto, Burns & Lumber, Sparky's Bar, Pepsi, Gerald Paint, Abbott's Auto Supply, St. Blank Glass, Flix Construction, Judy Mason Wallpapering, and The Dock. Those are all the sponsors for our modified winner tonight, Mike Karloff.
We're going to bring out the B-modified drivers out right now. Sitting on the pole is going to be the number 63 car, Randy Uppingout Jr. Alongside him, the number 5 car, Chuck Carr. Back on road to the number 28 of Chuck Ensel. And the number 60 of Mike Bullen. And by his own in the rear, the number 05 of Lonnie Carter.
Chuck Enzel in the second spot, and Bonnie Carter in the third. See how this race goes. Centers and Cleese's International, as well as the card shop. Yes, that's them. Chuck Carter, who comes away with tonight's B-Modified feature win. Jeff Neidhart. Next to him, number 17, Vernon Saxbury.
Chuck Hall. See
Behind that, we got the 43 of Kelly Barnes and the 59 of Danny Eager. Behind that, we have the 00 of Dave Moore and the 11 of Derek Decker. And the last row, the 21 of Wes Mayfield and the number 2 car of Daryl Decker.
Derek Decker, Derek Iyer, Dave Moore, Andrew Westbrook.
helping out Roseanne Decker. Tire Service, Moss Enterprises, Matco Tool, Neil Coleman Auto Sales for the Trucking and Wilma's Neil Punch. 32-year-old Harold Ketchum. Getting his picture taken. Receiving the trophy. Once again, we'd like to thank people from the Clark Oil Company, as well as the R.J. Reynolds spokesperson and whatnot. We'd also like to thank all of our fans who come out here every weekend, as well as tonight. Thanks again for coming by, and we hope to see you again next week. Have a good evening.